So here we are, Monday. We're at sunny Knockhill Race Circuit. We're here for a IAM Skills track day, and I'm going to be a track instructor in one of the groups. So this is a nice wee short circuit here. That's the race control media centre, the wee restaurant, and the bikes are starting to come in now. I'll just take you down to one of the bikes I'm going to be riding today. I'm going to be using my 1290 Super Adventure S today, and this is her kitted out. So that's the bike I'll be riding today. I've got her camera'd up and we'll see if we can get some stuff. Now, I've been delegated with an intermediate group, and we'll be using these green vests. Now, let's not confuse this with an open track day. Generally, in track days, it's a kind of free-for-all, but this is a skills day, so it's teaching advanced road riding skills on the track. So it's all about throttle control, entry point, exit point, using the brakes, get the bike settled, keeping the people in your group within that 75% of their comfort zone so that they don't get out of shape. So we'll be on the track and we'll do 10-minute sessions on the track, off the track, 10-minute classroom sessions, and that's the way the day will go all day. I'm just walking down to the circuit here, and I can see some cars at the back here. So this is just a wee introduction for anybody that's never been to Knockhill. It's a cracking wee circuit. So there's your control tower over there. And the pits are closed right now, but we'll see if we can sneak into them and get a wee quick preview. So the bikes will come down, enter here, and it's like I say, it's a car session that's on just now. There's some nice toys here, and so the bikes will go in their groups here. There'll be three groups. There'll be A, B and C group, and there could be, for example, three or four groups of five in the A group with an instructor in each group, and the same with the B's and the C's. So this is the track here. And they also do the British superbikes at this track. So this is your start straight here. But I'm not going to get down just now. I should have the camera on once we get the bike set up. So it's been really wet, but it's drying out, and it'll help with these cars being on the track just now, because that should dry out the line. Yeah, see, it looks like a wee Civic coming up just now. You can see the water lifting. So I'm going to get back now and find out where my students are, and we'll do some further videoing later on. Checking out, cheers. Here we are, this is Scott Tulip giving the guys their basic safety briefing here. So this is the track brief.
We want to practice the wrong things. So it's a skill set like any other. If I'm on the piano, there I am, wonderful, making a bloody racket because I can't play, right? But if you taught me to play, use it. Same on the bike. You've got to be taught how to ride the bike. It's a skill set like any other. So what we're going to be doing is looking at your riding today and deconstructing your riding, giving you four different modules to practice and rehearse on circuit and on your day-to-day riding to make you a safer rider predominantly, more accurate, more precision, and more progress as a result of all that. So we all have a different sense of speed. Yeah, I've no doubt the Valentino Rossi's and your Mark Marquez's maybe have a different sense of speed to us in a corner, don't they? Of course they do. We all have our own individual ones, okay? To get our sense of speed right, it gives our accuracy, our smoothness, and that speed will come. Okay.
So guys, recap. Smooth as fast. Smooth as fast, eh? Same again, I'll do two laps and then whoever behind me does a lap.
I'm gonna come with you before or not.
Yeah. on, get in the spool. Come on. In you come. Grip 40. Right, so it's Bill's Green Hornets. So it's one's got one, down, up, down, up, down this time, up and jump up. Hey! Hey! Well done, guys.
Well done,
Bill.
Well done.
So, that's the set, all apart from a debrief with the track safety officer instructor. That's it, about finished. So we'll see how the footage turns out. This is the rear-facing camera, and I've got a front-facing one, so we'll see how we got on with that. Bill checking out. Cheers.